We want to take your deal with one small change.
I'm not lowering the amount.
No, don't worry. Instead of $10 million, we'd like to give you $100 million.
Because that would still cost us less than if we fought you and you got this.
I have no idea what that is.
Yes, you do.
It's the glue that enables AYZ to stack more microchips than you, and you've been after it for a year.
And when you saw me coming, you used the opportunity to bait me into introducing evidence so that you could turn it around and manufacture a suit to get your hands on that during discovery.
You can't prove that.
I can, when I ask your analyst why you hired him in the first place. I'm gonna make him roll over on you. You're gonna drop the suit, publicly admit to wrongdoing, and pay us this.
This will cost my client a fortune.
Yeah, but it's better than being convicted of corporate espionage.
Elliot, I'm giving you a dignified way out, a chance to really put it to bed. Now, the judge is going to bang that gavel in 30 seconds. When that happens, it's going to be too late.
Take the deal.